Thank you, Netflix, for sponsoring this video. Julie and the Phantoms is now streaming only on Netflix. Hello, everybody. Today, I'm going to show you how to customize your outfits from head to toe.
I did that opposite.
Head to toe. Yeah. To make them 100% you. I've been cutting, sewing, and personalizing my clothes since I was a literal child. However, I was too afraid of wearing my customized clothes when I was little because I was too afraid of being picked on. Until I moved to Los Angeles and I was able to fully embrace who I am. Like Netflix's new show, Julie and the Phantoms, Julie is a high school student dealing with struggles of everyday life and struggling to become who she really is. Until she puts in an old CD and three ghosts of the bandmates, Luke, Alex, and Reggie appear.
I know.
It's kind of crazy. They jumped in and threw Julie's life into an all new direction. Not to mention, Luke, the ultimate heartthrob of Julie and the Phantoms, is my friend, Charlie. Who's actually going to rate my customized outfit at the end of this video. So you might want to stick around for that. This show has amazing songs, a fun, heartwarming storyline, and super fun outfits. One outfit in particular that Julie wears helped inspire the outfit I'm creating today. So here's the plan. I have an old prom dress, an untouched jacket, and overworn shoes. Let's see what we can do. I want to be able to wear this dress on more occasions. Cutting and sewing it shorter will make me feel a bit more casual than it did before. Make sure you measure your lines so your creation doesn't end up lopsided, which is something I've done too many times. My mom actually loved sewing her clothes so much that she taught me her tricks when I was little. I'm going to use the extra dress fabric to cut a handful of butterflies and a piece to put in my hair. These shoes I've worn so many times. A revamp is necessary. Using my YouTube icon as a reference, I'm going to hand paint the emojis all over the platforms. Fun fact, I actually raised money to move to LA by selling paintings I'd make at craft fairs. I'm definitely more a gold person, so I'm going to cover the details with this pink and gold paint. To tie the dress into the shoes, I'm going to place the cut butterflies on the straps. Customizing fashion is one of my many passions because it helps me portray my personality without saying a word. To make this jacket better represent me, first I have to crop it and fringe the edges. I cut the shoulders out a while ago and never really liked it, but looking at it now, it's definitely something I can work with. Now to tie the shoes into the jacket, I'm going to paint the same emoji designs on the pockets. And for the back, my ultimate Hannah Forcier logo, the unicorn. When I couldn't afford new clothes, I found that customization was a way that I could revamp my wardrobe, and it actually really grew my creativity. Julie and the Phantoms really resonated with me as a creative person, because just like Julie, the more I found my voice, the more I expressed myself. And that's it. Here is the finished look. Running from the past, dripping under now. But as lost can be found, it's obvious. And like a rubber ball, we come bouncing back. We all got a second act, it's out of us. I believe that we're just one team, away from who we're meant to be. Thank you so much, Netflix, for sponsoring this video. Make sure you check out Julie and the Phantoms on Netflix today. And of course, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Hey, Hannah. Okay, those boots, those shoes, what? How did, are those, you say you painted them. Can we talk about your legs? Killer job. Honestly, killer job. Soyeon, our stylist for the, or costume designer for the show, would be insanely proud. I love the ribs and the shoulders too. I wanted to do that the other day and someone told me not to do it, but it looks cool. See, that's why I wanted to do it, because it looks so cool. I mean, the butterflies, like, that's such a classic, like what Julie wears in the show. So I thought that was a really cool thing. Like, and then the pink wig, I mean, A1. I knew the second that you were gonna do this video that I was like, okay, Hannah's gonna be pulling out some of the wigs. 10-10. 10-10 plus diamonds on the 10. So that it's like a 10-10, but a sparkly 10, because it's very colorful. Maybe we could rim the 10 with like gold to make it even more pretty. Anyways, thank you so much. I love it. I love the dress. And the jacket. The jacket. Well, the jacket's pretty freaking cool. The jacket's very cool. I love the holes in it.